sa'yo.
This morning, authorities believe they have found the body of Gabby Cortito, the latest on the urgent search for her boyfriend, who has now gone missing.
She says Dunkin' Donuts wouldn't serve her because she's deaf. We have an update on what the owner told her.
That's enough for it, right? Television celebrating its biggest stars and shows at last night's Primetime Emmy Awards. A look at the most memorable moments and talk about a lot of screens for those, you know, amazing winners last night.
Yes.
Also some beautiful outfits on the red carpet.
I know. It's nice to see the red carpet being back.
And the audience. Yeah,
oh,
the
yeah.
audience back as well. Good morning, everybody. It is Monday. Happy Monday. September 20th. Welcome to CBS Studios this morning at 4:30 in the streaming on CBS in Los Angeles. I'm DeMarco.
And I'm Suzanne Marques, and Amberly is joining us. I'm glad you're back, Amber.
Hi, good to be back. Yeah, nice to be refreshed, right?
Good morning, everybody. Well, we're holding on to the last few days of summer here in Southland, and it's definitely going to feel more summer-like, and that's because we do have more of these offshore winds that will start to pick up. In fact, we're looking at some weaker Santa Ana winds, so that's what's